Bob the Builder Fix-A-Fun, the Game Boy Color, is a game with the identity and take a moment to a kid's identification card. It's really an incorrection to most kid games, but it actually does have a fluency to make everything personal and protecting into authorized assets, as institutions and merchants into fraud detection. This game actually deserves a very good secure card, and I give it about a 10-9, whatever. I'll give it about an 8.5/10. Thanks!